stance. So don't be chipping like this. I see a lot of people who go like this, and they get real stiff because they think if they get really stiff, they'll have really good control. They chip like this. I see that all the time. What happens is you come at the wrong angle, and you end up flailing the ball, and it looks pretty bad. So, here's what I want you to work on doing.
That's like the easiest one. Mm-hmm. Shoots, and then I can spell aim. Shoots.
Oh, my light shirt.
Okay, go get your dice. Why are you wearing gloves to do homework with? What are the gloves?
Beyblade gloves.
And you need them for homework? For homework too?
It feels good when I wear them with my pencil. And when I kind of read, it feels good to make my hands comfortable. Instead of wiping my hands on that.
Right.
Because it kind of just like makes, it tickles me when I do that.
3, 2, 1, let it.
Oh, just touch it.